Hey, it's Dr. Ko from Reset Ketamine. Thanks for joining me. Wanted to share a really cool article that was recently published in November 2019. In this study, they took 30 patients with combat-related PTSD and gave them 6 ketamine treatments. What was different about this study was instead of starting at 0.5 milligrams per kilogram, which is typically the starting dose for ketamine treatments and a lot of other treatments, they started at 1 milligram per kilogram, which is much higher than the other starting dose. What they found was that patients who received ketamine at these higher doses, and which were also even higher than 1 milligram per kilogram, they found that there was a significant reduction in their PTSD symptoms. In those veterans who did respond to ketamine treatments, they found that the PTSD symptoms decreased 50% than what they previously had. As you may know, PTSD is incredibly challenging to treat, and there's not a lot of options available for it. So this is where ketamine comes in, especially at a higher dose, which can be incredibly effective for treating PTSD. The study researchers also noted that the set and setting was critical, which we totally promote here at Reset Ketamine. The dose was intentionally aimed at creating a psychotherapeutic response, which was defined as the dose at which the patient receives the maximal transpersonal and transformative experience. This was a great study looking at PTSD in veterans. And of course, there needs to be more research on this topic. This is one of the biggest challenges facing the US military right now, and ketamine may be the right tool that we can use to help our veterans who have served our country. Please let me know what you think about this. Leave me any questions or comments below.